You know who should win this award for the school?
Do you know?
I know. Mr. David Milligan.
Milligan.
Of Piedmont IB Middle School.
IB.
He's fantastic.
Fantastic.
He's the best.
Best.
He's amazing.
Amazing.
I'm only as great as my students, and I have great, great students here at Piedmont, and I feel very lucky to teach here.
Seventh graders from Mr. Milligan's class.
And we love Mr. Milligan!
Aw, Mr. Milligan, he's just an amazing teacher. I mean, I've had many teachers in the past that are, like, phenomenal, but he is by far the best.
You made a seventh grade year one of the best years I've had. I love language arts and I love Mr. Milligan!
Yay!
Mr. Milligan is kind of like my mentor in the classroom. He actually helps me develop plans. Even though I'm a math and science person, he's language art.
Mr. Milligan inspires me because at everything he does the best. He doesn't push anybody out of his way. He's not mean. He respects everyone. But what he does is he works at his hardest, and he lets you know that if you work your hardest, you can do anything you set your mind to.
I like the atmosphere and stuff about Mr. Milligan's classroom and everything. Like, it's has a fun, freedom, creative sort of atmosphere.
And he's the absolutely awesomest teacher I've ever had.
Is he inspired me to think about what I'm going to major in college, actually, and his projects inspire me to do better.
Mr. Milligan, you are super fly, foxy, Shazam. That's what I would say. You're right to his face because it's a compliment.
I like how he's willing to work with students and make sure that they understand what he's teaching them.
Well, he always makes things interesting because, well, normal projects are just write a book report about this, but he allows you to open up your mind to the possibilities to be creative and have wings of artistical expression.
All the kids love being in his classroom, and then he goes out after school and he has programs, and in football, haven't lost in 3 years, and we don't have the biggest kids, but it's the coaching, and he goes above and beyond to make sure that he's the best teacher in the classroom. He goes above and beyond in the athletics, evident in with all of our championships here at Piedmont, and I mean everything he does.
The Rising Star Foundation is like, it's a camp for students who wants to work on their basketball game or football game, want to get better at things like that.
We have been developing a program to make sure that all middle school kids have an opportunity to still continue to participate in sports.
Yeah, encourage kids how to get better, inspire them, and doing things they've never done before.
They help you with your skills, they help you, you can have fun there, you do plenty of fun things with the coaches.
He's usually one of the first here at school, usually one of the last here at school. I mean, he starts here 7 o'clock, always, everything's ready in his classroom. Everything's done properly.
I love him. Keep up the good work, because he's going to be something in life. He's not done yet. He's going to keep doing something.
He inspired me that I can do anything I want. He taught me that, that if I had a goal, I can push past it and do anything I wanted to.
He told me I could be the best player I could ever be. And he was like the only person that ever told me that. And when once he told me that, I feel like I could be the best rider to become Mr. Milligan told me.
Thank you for everything you've done as a teacher and as a coach.
I would say, good job, Mr. Milligan. You were the best teacher I've ever had, and your students are lucky to have.
Awesome. That sums it mostly all up.
Phenomenal.
And Mr. Milligan is awesome. That's why.
Precisely.
You, the best teacher I've had.
Well, he inspires me in the way that he's very sure of himself. He knows what he's doing, and that's, I really wish I could be more like that.
Not only did he teach us like school stuff, he taught us life lessons, which will really help us in the future. Mr. Milligan is the best!
Mr. Milligan deserves to win this award because he goes above and beyond in every way, inside and out of the classroom, for every student and for every teacher. And he puts in so much work and goes all out, and the least we can do is give him this recognition because he is, quite frankly, amazing.
Baseline of what I do teaching is growth. I want my students to come in on one level, and then by the time they leave my classroom, I want them to be on a different level. I want them to look at school as an opportunity to enjoy themselves. In my opinion, knowledge is power. And so if you are able to come to school and find an avenue for yourself to enjoy yourself, you can get all of that education and leave, and you'll be happy,